Challenge is a good one. want a corner now. And it's a header. Great chance. They're passing it well here. Ball still alive. Like that. Fair distance to the clearance. It's gone straight to an opponent. Oh, it goes in far. And he's got a terrific reaction from the goalkeeper. Just got there.
But this will be a corner for Juventus.
Status that they had, particularly in the 1960s. And that will be a throw. Possession for Juventus, Chiellini. It's over the opponent. Here, goodness me, the defenders are relieved about that, because they've really...
And that's the goal that's brought them level.
Well, neither side able to really cash in when they do get in front. Another equaliser, and this game is really compelling. Gets the foot in. Started it.
The referee has given the free kick.
Good pass. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Get the second half underway. Here's Chiellini. Angel Di Maria. Action than anything else, but it's worked for them. In it goes! In that situation, that was very good defending indeed. It is a key moment in the match, really, and the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something, put his team into the lead. Angel Di Maria. Juventus on the attack.
Almost from the defenders now.
That's a great ball. That's a throw for Juventus. Inter with the ball back. finding its target. Juventus will get the throw. Manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Angel Di Maria.
He's got space.
Safe hands from the keeper from that shot.
This could be the Juventus.
The shot was still left in the match.
It certainly was an opportunity to get his team in front, but couldn't find energy.
And it's Inter with a chance. This is the chance. And it's saved by the keeper.
Well, everybody else is deep.
Contest this one, and it should have a great conclusion as well. It's so close. 85 minutes gone, and in time as well to put into that equation. But the scores are still level, and it's closing in on the end of the game. Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Di Maria. Well, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right. I think it was a chance burned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
And the build-up is nearly in.
And gratefully, he clutches the ball to his grasp.
Well, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it?
Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Good starting position, very good. He showed a nice bit of pace to get out of there.
That pass has gone out of play. Attempted pass, we'll score it now. Got in the way well, the defender. Good challenge here.
Going to cross it.
Well, not the danger. It threatens to create.
Super diving save. It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game.
And now Inter in front with only seconds remaining.
Cannot see any way back now.
Behind in this game. Angel Di Maria to the rescue again. And the referee has now called the halt. This is what we love football for. A late goal, real drama, emotions running high, and the extremes of emotion, joy and despair.
And I thought the winning team, they were just a little bit fitter. They had the legs going in to the final stages and probably deserved it.
That was an absolutely fantastic spectacle. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, until the next time, goodbye.